Hello and welcome back into another episode of Farming Simulator 15. Well, as you see, we still have the bales that we need to get wrapped and get them off the field. So let's go get a tractor, get us hooked up to the bale wrapper, and start wrapping. And hopefully everybody's New Year's is going good. I gotta say, let me grab the controller, it's easier to do it. I'm in the process of actually recording this while waiting for the ball to drop. Okay, let's get backed up to it. Start by one, I'm holding this thing. Two, being on the right side of it would be a pretty good start. Anyway, so hopefully everybody's New Year's is doing good, or going good. Not much to do today, just get these wrapped and get them off the field and go from there. Field's already starting to grow back again. I'm curious as to how many bales there are. And after we get them all wrapped, we will stack them somewhere in the yard before we do anything with them. And this way we get an accurate count as to how many there are, and we can decide if we're gonna keep some or sell them all. This is going to be a long and tedious task. Like I said, this was going to be a long, tedious job. There's many of bales sitting here. Well, I think I will bring y'all back in when we get done, because this is just going to be the same thing over and over again. It's going to get boring as can be to watch the same thing over and over again, especially as long as it's going to take to do this. And to be honest with you, I don't have that much stuff I can talk about to fill that entire time. So it's just easier to go ahead and bring y'all back in when we get to the end of this. So I will see y'all at that point, which will only be a second for y'all, but it'll be, you know, a good little time for me. So I will catch y'all then. All right, well, as you see, we're back again. We're finally getting to the end of the wrapping of the bales. And I'll tell you what, I'm glad I didn't have y'all on here. Oh boy. Sound like the 4th of July going off outside. I mean, it got pretty loud, so. Did. And my lady says to say Happy New Year, everybody as well. I think we might actually be done. Yeah, I don't think there's any other ones. Well, that part there is done. Now we just gotta get them picked up. Once we pick them up, then we can find out how many there are and go from there. This hopefully will not take as long. I mean, technically I don't think it should take that long. All we're doing is picking up bales. Well, you know, that one there was a little bit quick. I wasn't expecting that. Now, where are we going to stick these in the meantime? I guess. Right along here, I guess. Would make the best sense. Or the most sense. Okay, here we go, round two. So we know that's 8. Yeah, I thought I left one behind. I got up there and I'm like, wait a minute. I could have swore there was 3 of them. That side was 2, this side was 3. I don't understand why there was 3 of them down here, but yet only 2 of them up there. Doesn't have to be perfect, but it does have to be at least close. I'm using a different mic, so hopefully it sounds better for y'all. Just had to sync, what was it? Almost $200 into this PC right now. I found out that a couple of the games that I've been playing are requiring SSDs that they were not on. They were just on regular HDD hard drives, and come to find out, they don't like that. So I went out and bought a couple of M.2s because this PC didn't have any M.2s in it at the time that I got it. So it does now. I bought the M.2s and I also bought the heat sinks for them. Want to make sure that they stay running cool. Yeah, I keep half expecting my phone to ring. And it being my brother telling me Happy New Year. Unfortunately, this will be the first year that I don't get that phone call anymore. It's the only rough part about losing somebody is the things you're used to doing you no longer get to do. But eventually you find new things to do and with new people. And it doesn't get better. I mean, as far as like, it's never the same, but it does get a little easier. Almost got all of them done. I'm not sure how many more there are. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and get this one. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If that's correct, that means there's only one more trailer load to do after this one, so get to see what the, you know, what the total is here in a minute. We can take an estimate of what it is at the moment. That's four piles of eight right there, so obviously 8 and 8 is 16, 16 and 16 is 32, plus 8, that should be 40 of them. Actually, I'm going to say there's more than 40 of them. Yeah, I forgot the bar, it takes a little while. It. Let's see here. What is it? Like 41? One bale more than what it can carry. No, it's two bales more than I can carry. Wow, so that's 42. Okay, let's go get those last two bales off the field. Just something you're thinking. Did we ever get those fields planted? I think we did, but I don't remember. I'll have to check on it before we wrote. Okay. Yeah, that's it. I don't see no more. Is that a planted, or, yeah, it looks like it's seeded. Yeah, it kind of looks like it's seeded. I'll have to, let things grow before the next, episode. We gotta decide between now and the next episode what we're going to be keeping and what we're going to be selling, or if we're going to sell all of it. I think keep the 10 of them that are right here in this stack when I get done with it, and sell off the, what is that, 32? 8, 8, 16, yeah, 32 of them. There should be 42 total bales. Don't fall. Oh, come on. Quit bouncing. There you go. Alright. The field has been cut, petted, windrowed, baled, wrapped, and now collected. Pretty much everything has been done that needs to be done as of right now. So we are going to go ahead and call it here because it is getting close to the time anyway. But we managed to get the field done that needed to get done tonight. So. Again, hopefully everybody's had a wonderful New Year's Day, or is going to have a wonderful New Year's Day, depending on when you're watching this. Again, I'm sitting here recording it as the ball dropped, so Happy New Year, and may things be nice and bright this coming year, and all your hopes and dreams come true. Meanwhile, though, if you liked what you've seen, go ahead and hit the like button. And if you're new to the channel and want to see more, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so you get notified of any videos that get posted. In the meantime, though, y'all stay safe, take care, and I will catch y'all in the next one. Bye!